taste still on my tongue, and laying out before me the endless highway lies. And the lady's eyes grow hungry when she knows the eagle fly.
Rock me crazy, weepy lady, oh sweet highway, rock me home. Rock me crazy, weepy lady, take me to my lady at the end of the road.
Shining in the sun, oh, my weak field lady, call me and I come. Roll me down the highway sound, sting my wheels to run. Drive me wild, highway child, till my weak field lady come.
Rock me crazy, weak field lady, to the sweet highway. Rock me crazy, weepy lady, take me to my lady at the end of the road. Rock me crazy, weepy lady, sit on a sweet highway, rock me home. Rock me crazy, weepy lady, take me to my lady at the end of the road.
can't look back when you're moving on. Oh, you can't look back, buddy, you got to go and sing your song. Where did they go? All the good times I used to know. A long time ago. I love a woman. I love a woman, never let her know. You can't look back when you're moving on. Oh, you can't look back, buddy, you got to go and sing your song. Yeah, you can't look back when you're moving on. Oh, you can't look back, buddy, you got to go and sing your song. Stumble and fall, I'm not the man that I was at all. The words on the wall, and I do believe I might have blown it all. Can't look back when you're moving on. Oh, you can't look back, buddy, you got to go and sing your song. Oh, you can't look back when you're moving on. Oh, you can't look back, buddy, you got to go and sing your song.
Thank you very much. When I was a kid, we used to lie on the living room floor at night and listen to the radio. I Love a Mystery, the FBI in Peace and War, Mr. and Mrs. North, Sam Spade. So You Want to Lead a Band, It Pays to Be Ignorant. And all of the characters in the shows could come to life in your mind exactly like you wanted them. Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear. It's a summer afternoon somewhere in Kansas or Illinois or Oklahoma. The wind is blowing the leaves down the gutter as the mailman comes by. Afternoon, Mrs. Higgins. It's hot enough for ya. Over on Stone County Road, there's the smell of chicken frying.
It's getting towards supper time, you know. Henry.
There she calls. From her second floor room. At the end of a back porch afternoon. Where we'd stand.
county road. We're turning for home. From her high wicker chair, as I climb to my room up the stairs, where the wind through the shutters, it sends the mainsail to fall from the shadow of the bedpost on the wall. And we'd sail, pull in for China. The pirates of Stone of Stone County Road. We're turning for home.
Henry, can you hear me, Henry? Are you up there, Henry?
Mississippi boy learning how to live on the road. Oh, found me a woman who got down to my soul. Oh, I never knew what I had till I lost you. Swear to the stars above, and you can call me
when we.
Oh, you can move me home.
In Valley Forge long ago, a nation born in snow, to make it ours we carved their names in stone. And if that is all we owe, memories in stone, don't you think it's time that we made some of our own? Roll away, roll away. Oh, roll away the stone, roll away, roll away. People of America, roll away the stone. Oh, we build them high and we build them wide, till there's no place left to hide, for the motels and the coffee shops and the flashing neon signs. Are we cursed? Are we blind? Have we all lost our minds? The city is made of stone. Is that all we'll leave behind? Roll away, roll away. Oh, you to picture yourselves out on the highway. It's along about dusk. You've got a six-pack of Coors next to you. Feeling kind of mellow. Got the radio on. Sunshine on my shoulder makes me sweaty. Off to the side of the road, you see a little figure, suitcase by your side, and a sign that reads simply, "Please." You fishtail across four lanes of highway. Coming to a halt, you give it your best Robert Redford. Hey, honey, where you going? Seattle, mister, where are you going? Well, hell, I was going to the store for cigarettes, but I'll go to Seattle if you want. I can't hold it on the road when you're sitting right beside me, and I'm drunk out of my mind merely from the fact that you are here. Yet I have not been known as the
the saint of San Joaquin, and I'd just as soon right now pull on over to the side of the road and show you what I mean. Me when your hand's on my collar and you're talking in my ear. Oh, and I have been around with a gypsy girl named Shannon, daughter of the devil, a lady strange that I shouldn't mention that to you, 'cause I haven't thought of her in years. At me and I'm drunk out of my mind merely from the fact that you are here. Yeah, and I have not been known as the saint of San Joaquin, and I'd just as soon right now pull on over to the side of the road and show you what I mean.
'68 was the year of the last campaign. On the road with Kennedy was like being with a panther in a hurricane. Buffy Ford and I were singing together on that campaign. And from a schoolyard in South Dakota to a high school gym in Oregon, the back of a train in California.
It was more than Indiana. It was more than South Dakota. It was more than California. It was more than Oregon. It was a race against time. It was always on our minds. And he died on the road. We were tired, we were hungry, and we were living on a dream. For all forgotten people, never heard and never seen, that there would come a time, for a moment they would shine, and it died on the road. Truly as the sun, truly as the rain, truly I believe that it was the last campaign. Sun, truly as the rain, or truly I believe that it was the last campaign. It was more than Indiana. It was more than South Dakota. It was more than California. It was more than Oregon. It was a race against time. It was always on our minds, and he died on the road. Well, there ain't no wild horses out on Wild Horse Road. No, there ain't no wild horses there, I know. Somewhere they're trucking mustangs on a lonesome desert road. But there ain't no wild horses at all, Wild Horse Road. Oh, no, 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 no. Running down a mustang, what'll it take? A pickup and a gun. Hey, young moonlight gunner, where's the sun? And don't it make you feel like kicking in a white wall? Now you finally know that there ain't no wild horses. Yeah, there ain't no wild horses, no. Oh,
truly as the sun, truly as the rain, truly I believe that it was the last campaign.
Here's a song from the Willard album.
Sycamores grow in the long planted rows, out there to break the April wind. Till the dust it always blows, and arising in our clothes, and it's in our very souls, like a song about Mean Jim. The back of my hand started looking like a man's, way back when I was only 10. Still the lonesome in me cries like a little boy sometimes, and you can hear it scream when it come out screaming like the wind. Me and Jim getting thin, oh fare thee well again, fare thee well now mama, gonna take good care of him. Me and Jim getting thin, oh fare thee well to him, but there ain't nowhere to run for the oldest living son.
And our dad, he was a gentleman when we all worked at the store, and the only time that I saw him mad was when he talked about the war. We lost a boy at Bellow Wood, and I guess he just never really understood what the medals from the president were for. Me and Jim getting thin, oh fare thee well to him, fare thee well now mom, gonna take good care of him. Me and Jim getting thin, oh fare thee well to him, but there ain't nowhere to run for the oldest living son.
Everybody
Everybody needs their own deep hole. Everybody needs a stone to roll. A little road and a stone to roll. A little road and a stone to roll. A little road and a stone to roll. Everybody needs a stone to roll. A little road and a stone to roll. A little road and a stone to roll. A little road and a stone to roll. Everybody needs a stone to roll.
Like a river, you can either sink or swim, and a wise man learns to forgive her for all she's done to him. But no one's getting younger, and a few aren't getting old. It's all in what you feel and not in what you're told. Oh, you can't go back to Kansas, I was there just yesterday. Oh, you can't go back to Kansas, you're just up and blew away. Oh, but I will go on loving you, it's easier that way. But you can't go back to Kansas, 'cause that was yesterday. And I see the sun rise and fall, and I feel the earth beneath my shoes. Still I'm stuck in my believing that some were born and cursed to lose. Nothing's gonna happen here, that's all I've got to say. It's nothing to be down about, it's always been that way. Oh, I can't go back to Kansas, I was there just yesterday. Oh, I can't go back to Kansas, it just up and blew away. Oh, but I will go on loving you, it's easier that way. But you can't go back to Kansas, 'cause that was yesterday. Just yesterday. Oh, you can't go back to Kansas, it just up and blew away. Oh, but I will go on loving you, it's easier that way. But you can't go back to Kansas, 'cause that was yesterday.
Would you bring to the stage with a nice welcome, Buffy Ford?
Thank you. Cody sang to me a song about the great Montana sky. Cody sang to me, and I could see Montana in his eyes. I could see Montana in his eyes. Cody's hair is long and dirty as the rivers of LA. Cody's mind is gone. Oh, you never know just what he's gonna say. Yeah, you never know just what he's gonna say. See him fall out on the road. Oh, won't you go and help him on his way? See him fall out on the road. The forgotten son of some old yesterday. The forgotten son of some old yesterday. Starts to tell how he led the wagons to the sea. Cody starts to yell, and he waves his gnarled hand to follow me. Then he waves his gnarled hand to follow me. He's been living for so long. Take me away. He's been living for so long. The forgotten son of some old yesterday. Cody sang to me a song about the great Montana sky. Cody sang to me, and I could see I could see Montana in his eyes.
California bloodlines in my heart, and the California woman in my songs. For this California bloodline's in my heart, the California heartbeat in my soul.
Have you wondered where we were before we were born? Rolling round the heavens like a song. I know it's then I saw the big Sierras, saw a California sunrise coming on.
Oh, there's California bloodlines in my heart, the California woman in my soul. Oh, there's California bloodlines in my heart.
I know how hard it is to sing in public. If anyone would know, it would be me. The trick is to know what's going on out there. You see, you think everybody's looking at you, and if you sing, they're gonna go, hey, 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 hey. Look at that donut singing over there. No one cares what you do. They all think everybody's looking at them. We spend our whole lives being cool. On our tombstones it's gonna say, he didn't have any fun, but he was cool. Now you owe it to yourself. It feels great to sing. Here we go.
Oh, there's California bloodlines in my heart. Oh, there's California bloodlines in my heart, and a California heartbeat in my soul. Oh, there's California bloodlines in my heart, a California woman in my songs. Yeah, there's California bloodlines in my heart. Your heartbeat in my soul.
There was a story in the San Francisco Chronicle that I forgot to save, but it was about a lady who lived in the good old days, when a century was born and a century had died. And about these good old days, well, the old lady replied, you know, they were just a lot of people who were doing the best they could. She said that the good old days were just a lot of people who were doing the best they could. And then the lady said that they did it pretty up and walking good. Well, whatever happened to those faces in the old photographs? You've seen them, the little boys. Boys, hell, they were men who stood knee-deep in the Johnstown mud. Was during the time of that terrible flood, when they listened to the water. That awful noise. And then they just put away the dreams that belong to little boys.
down for Mr. Bowie as he's singing with his class of 1902.
I knew a man named E.A. Stewart. He spelled it S-T-U-A-R-T. And he owned some of the finest horses that I think I've ever seen. And he had one favorite. Oh, and she was a champion, the old campaigner. And he called her Sweetheart on Parade. She was easily the finest horse that the good Lord ever made. But old E.A. Stewart, well, he knew that he was going blind. But he said, before I go, he told the boys around the tack room one day, he said, before I go, I'm gonna drive her one more time. So people came from miles around, and they stood around the ring. But no one said a word. No, they just stood there. No one said a thing. And they're opening the gates back there. And here they come, E.A. Stewart in the wagon right behind. And he's sitting straight and proud, and he's driving her stone blind. And would you look at her, oh, she never looked finer or went better than today. Yes, E.A. Stewart in the old Sweetheart on Parade. And the people cheered. Why, I even saw a grown man break right down and cry. And you know it was just a little while later. Yeah, you know it was just a little while later that old E.A. Stewart died. Sun is going down for Mr. Bowie as he's singing all with his class of 1902, and he's singing, song called Cops. Thank you.
to thank all the people that played on this. On the bass, the good buddy Arnie Wide Lowboard. On the pedal steel, Dangerous Dan Duckworth. The ringers, Miss Stogie, Mike Settle, Dancing Denny Brooks, and Angel Ray Muffy Ford. Hawking the rhythm guitar, my brother Michael Stewart, back that rocking. On the drums, the incredible Jim the Flash Gordon. On piano, Laura, the Deacon, Nuker. On the organ and congas, Jumping Johnny Douglas. And makes a pot of an egg backstage out of his mind. And thanks to Bill Compton who made this all possible. Never going back, never going back, never going back, never going back, never going back. Thank you, Phoenix. Michael and Jeremy over there on the riverside.